A robot is a machine designed to perform tasks that are usually done by humans or animals. Robots can come in a variety of shapes and sizes, from small, simple machines to large, complex systems. They can be programmed to perform a wide range of tasks, from manufacturing products to exploring the depths of space. Robots are typically made up of several components, including a power source, sensors, actuators, and a control system. The power source provides energy to the robot, while the sensors allow it to detect and respond to its environment. Actuators are used to move the robot's various parts, and the control system manages all of the robot's functions, including movement, sensing, and communication. One of the main advantages of robots is their ability to perform repetitive or dangerous tasks without risking human safety. For example, robots can be used to perform tasks in hazardous environments, such as deep-sea exploration or nuclear power plants. They can also be used to perform tasks that are too difficult or precise for humans, such as assembling small electronic components or performing delicate surgery. Robots are also becoming increasingly important in manufacturing and automation. They can be used to perform tasks such as assembling products, packaging goods, and transporting materials, which can help companies improve efficiency and reduce costs. As technology continues to advance, robots are likely to become even more capable and versatile. They may be used to perform tasks that are currently beyond our imagination, from exploring distant planets to assisting humans in everyday tasks. While there are still challenges to overcome, such as ensuring the safety and ethical use of robots, the potential benefits of this technology are immense.